So, this is all the rhythmic information that I found in the song I by Meshuggah. It's not much, but it's more than you found. So, when we reach this arrow, we're gonna follow it and skip everything above it. Such a lovely section, don't you think?
Yeah.
I'm gonna skip this riff. It's kind of just this 3 over 4 thing, and it pretty much stays the same for the most part. And I'm gonna skip this riff as well. It's pretty straightforward. I don't really need to talk about these quiet parts, right? Yalla, next riff. there's no way anyone watched till the end. If you're here, comment your favorite vegetable, fruit. What's your favorite fruit? Mine is melon. See you next time.